All right, so I'm gonna put this in the beginning. Stay tuned to the end of this video to watch the aftermath of what the questions were. See who won, Bella or Lexi? I still don't know who knew me better. Bye.
Oh, it might be too bright, but I am new to YouTube. So we are going to do the how well do you, I can't believe I have, the how well do you know me challenge. I figured I would do it with my girls. So I'm gonna ask the girls questions.
Not so problem.
I'm not gonna ask them the same questions. I thought about that, but if I ask them both, what's my favorite color? She may think it's blue, and she's gonna say green, so she's gonna hear the answer. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask them different questions.
You
can kiss me.
Hey, look, there's
okay, squirrel.
Yeah, that's
it's called ADD.
Oh, good lord. It's gonna be a long video. So we're gonna do the how well do you know me question challenge. I have questions. If they answer the question correctly, I get pied in the face. If they answer the question wrong, then I pie them in the face. So the first question is, what's the last song I listened to?
I don't know if I know it or not.
That wasn't it. Oh wait, no, you got it wrong, so I get to pie you in the face. All right, so she got it wrong. What song?
Angelica, Eliza, and anyone?
Nope. The last song we listened to was
Rain
not,
Man.
No, was I'm not gonna throw away my shot because I was doing it going up the driveway.
What is your nose?
Cream.
Just wipe it off your nose, put it on your face. Okay, so second question. What is the last book I read?
50 Shades?
Nope.
Crap.
You put it in the
Wicked!
Nope.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
The one thing I touch.
Nope. The last book I read was Wonder with DSL. You returned it in the slot
today. I can see it.
No, it's your turn.
Yeah, it's my turn.
Yeah, I'll do this one to be fair, but I'm not gonna like it. Do I have any bad habits?
Yes.
What are they?
Hold on, let me think something. Cleaning.
Cleaning's a bad habit?
Cleaning way too much.
Okay, yes, what else? What's the other one?
Oh, two. Oh, okay. Can't remember at this moment.
I'm like looking.
Okay, well, here, what's another bad habit I have?
Biting your nails.
There you go. Bella, you got one too.
Yeah.
Okay. let's let Cody get it. The cat's down there. Okay. Bella,
what is
do it? I have any obsessions?
50 Shades.
No.
Oh, no. It came to my nose.
You don't need to see your nose. I would say one obsession I have, like they said, is cleaning. I have OCD. It is 10:30 and we're doing this video and I will not go to bed until this is all clean and mopped. And,
Yeah, I don't like it. Nah.
Yeah. What's the last thing I bought?
Something.
If she doesn't get this, I'm gonna laugh.
Duh.
I'm getting ready to do this right now because she ain't gonna get it.
Somewhere from one. Well, it's one of the. Oh, wait, we went to Ball Queens. bought some medication. Oh, wait, no, we didn't buy that. We bought the medication, we bought all of that, and then we bought some Twix, and then we did not buy some gum. But we bought a lot of stuff.
What was the last thing I bought? You ready? This is the last thing I bought.
Last thing I bought.
Last thing I bought was the the whipped cream for this video. Papa's over here laughing. She needs the rag. Can you get another rag so they all know?
I almost didn't need the mirror.
Okay, just close one nostril and spit the other out. Okay. Bella. She might get this one. Shoot.
What?
Okay, here we go. When's the last time I cried?
Today.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, when you were talking on the phone about your hands.
What?
You were talking on the phone with the woman about your hands.
Nope, that wasn't the last time I cried.
When was the last?
Turned into a great video. When was the last time I cried?
I don't know.
Okay, here we go. When I was talking to the.
When I was talking to the pharmacist.
Ow! When my hand had that pain, I was bawling. Okay. What is my height? How tall am I?
I know what. 5'3".
No.
It's not?
No.
I'm 5'2". You're an inch taller than me.
No, I'm 5'4". I'm 5'4", ask Daddy. Am I 5'4"? Bella won't know this one either. This is great.
Crap.
What is my favorite TV show? And Papa can verify that this is true, so I'm not just making it up.
Oh.
You were actually almost named after.
Sebastian?
No.
That's not.
That was a boy. He's a girl now.
Not me, no. Oh my gosh. Please, Mom, we don't know how long it is to.
Your dad didn't like it, but you know, now it would have been great with Papa. Okay, here's one for Lexi. Movie or book? Would I rather watch a movie or read a book?
I know that one.
You rather read a book because you don't, oh no, wait.
Yay, she already said it.
Fine, read a book.
Just do it to yourself.
Me?
Yeah, because I'd rather watch TV. I hate to read. Birthday.
Oh, I know that one.
Don't say anything. Okay, what's my birthday?
1801.
Lexi, what's my birthday?
It is April 5th, 1977.
Rock on. What is a pet peeve of mine? You know what a pet peeve is? Something that drives me nuts and I can't stand it.
Dirty counter.
A dirty counter?
Mm-mm.
Would that be considered a pet peeve?
Yeah, you...
No, you can't stand when the house is dirty.
Well,
yeah,
clean it. Okay. We both get this. I'm gonna ask you both because I have several, but you're each gonna give me a different one. What is my nickname?
Keldine.
Keldine.
Crazy Kelly.
There you go.
Smelly Kelly.
Kelly Lizard Butt.
Curly Lizard Butt. Alright, you can fill it up. This is the last one. Too far. So, I mean, I like literally, it's like Poppy does it.
You're lucky. I think can me and Bella do some like for me and her?
Okay, how about we save that video for tomorrow outside?
Pancake. It looks like a pancake.
Oh my god. I don't even know how we're gonna rinse off the house.
Steak puff marshmallow.
Okay. You're gonna get high if you get just air. That's how people get, they do whippets. Yeah. Yeah. So that was the end of that. I don't even know how many questions I asked. It was supposed to go in the face. However, they decided it's in my boobs, it's in my belly, it's in my butt. Like, I feel like I have a poopy diaper on. So, with that being said, we're going to get out of here and shower. We are literally going to have to strip in the kitchen and run through the house. As always, guys, what do we say? Be kind to one another. Love from Louisville with the Queen. Bye, guys.
Well, we hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as we enjoyed making it.
It looks like baby puked on me.
Yeah. So, you guys have a great night, and we'll see you in the next vlog. Bye, guys. Bye.